Thank you. Cold upon me, break take 2 seconds of your time. Mr. Mick Protello, the lead guitar of the Big Black Moon. He might be my twin brother, but not really. Mr. Ty Howell on bass. On the kit, Mr. Corey Cutt. I don't give a fuck what you call me. My name's Mike, it's Harry, it's long hair. Don't call me late for happy hour. Because when you do a little challenge.
I say one thing though. Hey, it's Long Hair's birthday tomorrow. So everybody say happy birthday.
Fuck you, Ragu. The only birthday really tonight is Mr. Brian Johnson from the Straitjacket. But when them motherfuckers play, it will be my birthday by then. Where's that fucking Dusty?
Dusty!
Hi, Barry. Bring your happy ass up here too. I know you know this one. Get up here, motherfucker. We don't come to say Punk Park, Minnesota. We're gonna bring it a fucking party. Yeah. Dusty! Yeah. Number one, two for the Straitjacket Buckles. Mr. Dusty, this is Barry. This is Denny. And they see him a kick fit in this song!
Come on!
They keep fitting this song on our album. And man, that's where it hits right here is when other bands keep spitting the same shit. Sinner's still hot. This song is called How Did I Know?
You better be the girl.
St. Paul Park. Every time we throw down with the jacket, it's a fucking free throw. There's a beat of a new tune coming out. We got a full length coming out this fall. We got another trip down to Texas coming. We got a trip to the West Coast. We're going to LA. Before we hit LA, we want the new album out.
I think
it's coming up called Shotgun Jacket.
Thank you.
This time last year. And what we found out traveling with brothers, your car really gets a bunch of road grime. Your fucking onies get road grime, your shirt gets road grime. Mick Rotor on the way back home, this song's called Road Grime.
Now
St. Paul Park. Why stop this freight train when it's still rolling? This will be on the new album this fall too. You're one wet son of a gun, bro. Mr. Corey Kirk is moist.
He's so sexy, right? And he does a drum thing for his own sexy.
Are you ready, Mark Grace? This is the we'll be right back. Death Leppard. It's all right. Yeah, there is no Death Leppard on our playlist, but thank you. All right on, right on. All right, we're going to do a little sing-along. So where we're at right now, it's my big birthday, 12 o'clock midnight, it's my birthday. Tonight is Brian Johnson from Straitjacket's birthday. It is the release of the Bloodstained Canvas CD. So let's do a little sing-along. We're going to do two more tonight, but this one right here is a sing-along. Mr. Jason Tannehill's got some irons up, so he knows what's coming. Let's lift your fucking irons, St. Paul! Because we're going across the Atlantic Ocean! Anybody heard of Iron Maiden? I'm gonna go get some more. some Astrotramp. Let's try her again. Are you ready for some Astrotramp? Johnny Hardcore and the Straightjacket Boys, bring your asses up here. Johnny, don't forget your fucking hat, because I want it. Last song for the night, we want to ask you this right here. Let's get loud. We're on every social media network you'll find.
You stay there. You stay there.
I'm going to stay right on.
Stay there.
We're going to close her out tonight with this. This is our love song. It's like a fancy little ditty.
Come over here. All you got, I can't sing anyway.
So, can I have a hat, bro? Thank you.